their phones by pedal power or by solar power, so it's completely carbon free.
I am now at 55%. That's about 15 minutes, yeah, pretty much, so it's worth it. Burning off the alcohol for last night, so it's all good.
Fancy dress has always been an important part of Bestival. The outfits we like the best, actually, the ones where people really go to town. They get lots of old fabric, lots of material, go to second-hand shops, and just basically make their own outfits out of old stuff, and we use it all.
Everyone now, you know, they come here dolled up in their fancy dress from the moment they get here. And the amazing thing is they don't go to a fancy dress shop and just buy any old rubbish. They spend weeks, months building this stuff. They're reusing, they're recycling. You know, they're using vintage stuff. Try to be green with your fancy dress outfit too.
Hello, welcome to the Plugged In Eco House. Great thing about this Eco House is that it's getting on your bike because it's our pedal powered party. And what that means is that we've got two forms of energy here. We've got the sun, so we've got solar power, but we've also got pedal power, and that's helping to power both this stand and the bandstand behind us playing really, really great live music.
Hi everyone, I'm Rachel Ferner and I just played the solar power stage at Bestival.
It's all about different forms of energy. It's great.
Bestival. It's best.